Welcome to another Macworld video. I'm Chris Breen. I have a short video for you today, but one I think that you'll find helpful. It's all about Handoff and how it works on devices running iOS 8. Suppose that I'm working in Notes on my iPhone, and after typing for a bit, I realize that I'm going to need to do a lot more typing than I anticipated. Much as I love my iPhone, its keyboard is a little cramped. So I'd like to finish the note on a more appropriate device like my iPad, which has a larger keyboard. Well, if the two devices are on the same Wi-Fi network, I can. All I have to do is leave Notes open on my iPhone and pick up my iPad. When I press its home button, I see a small icon of the Notes app in the bottom left corner. I swipe up on it, enter my passcode, and Notes launches. There's the note I started. I then continue typing on the iPad. And it works the other way. I've opened Safari on my iPad, and I'd like to hand off that page to my iPhone. I press my iPhone's home button, and there's a Safari icon. I swipe up on it, enter my passcode, and Safari automatically launches on the iPhone and takes me to the page that I was viewing. Currently, Handoff works with Mail, Safari, Pages, Numbers, Keynote, Maps, Messages, Reminders, Calendar, and Contacts, and it's a feature that's available to third-party developers. Best of all, when Yosemite is released, you'll be able to hand off these things to your Mac as well. It's a great feature for helping ensure that you use the right device for the right documents. Hope you found this helpful. Thanks very much for watching.